Hey, Iz. I'm Pamela from the Khan Academy team. So you're here for Hour of Code, right? That's awesome. I can still remember my first hour of coding when I was a little kid, and now I'm on my 10,000th hour of coding, and it's still really, really fun. There are tons of ways to learn to code, and there's so many things you can do with code, like making games if you like Pac-Man or Angry Birds or Minecraft. Or if you like science, you can use programming to visualize the way the universe works and help other people understand it better. If you like medicine, you could help doctors understand what's going inside the human body because it's really crazy. You could make robots, like self-driving cars. You could analyze data. You could make websites like Khan Academy. There's so much you can do. Here on Khan Academy, you'll spend your hour of code learning to make computer-generated drawings. We can't cover that much in so little time, but we hope you get excited by your first taste of code and want to go deeper. Here's what you'll do in the next hour. First, you'll watch these interactive talk-throughs. They're kind of like videos where we write code and we talk while we're writing it, and you can see the result of the code on the right side. And you can pause it, just like a video, but even better than a video, you can actually edit the code that we've written and see what happens when you change it. And then you can turn it back on when you want to keep going. Now remember, there's audio, so make sure you have speakers or headphones on when you're watching these. Next, you'll do a coding challenge. This is how you practice what you just learned and earn points for completing it, going through each of the steps until you get them done. Try to get through each challenge to the end, but if you don't and you're getting frustrated, don't worry. Just keep going to the next talk through. Finally, at the end, you'll do a more free-form creative project where there's no right answer and the point is just to have fun while using what you've learned. And hey, if this takes you longer than an hour, that's totally okay with us. Here at Khan Academy, we believe that everybody should learn at their own pace. We'll always be here for you to keep learning, no matter how long it takes. Ready to get started? Let's have a coding party! Woo!